Hey, what's up? It's me, Game Mechanic, and we're back of Let's Play Half-Life. Yeah, we're just gonna jump right in there. Last one we were in this in the alien place thingy. I think this is supposed to be like the aliens. Planet or something like that. Sorry. Headshot. Let's go. Hopefully I'm doing... hopefully the audio is good. Ooh, nice little quick scope there with the Magnum. That was dope. Dying because it's a healing station here. Some of my sounds are messed up, I don't know why. But I sort of kind of think we need to go higher. At least that's my assumption here. Honestly, I have no clue where we're going. Unless... No, right? There's nothing here but a Healy Station thingy. And we came from there, so... Yeah, the only thing I think of is going up somewhere. Oh wait, there's something down there actually. Okay, we were wrong. Maybe it is not up but across. No, it came from there. I think I'm just missing all of my shots. Okay, so the way I saw to go in. Oh, well, I should have saved those, don't we? Okay, so I'm definitely going up. I'm just wasting time here, sorry. Oh, so maybe that way, since that way isn't actually... Oops. I'll have to see. Gives me an elevator and I probably just don't use it. Because I'm a smarty pants. Oh, I am going this way. Okay, so I am going this way, so I have to be careful. Gotcha. Sometimes my controls mess up like that. Nice. Well, I have a pistol, so I can, I guess. Die. That's too many bullets to use. As I say, if you have the means of killing something, use said means. That's what my grandpappy always said. No, he didn't. Ow. I'm gonna die. One sec. Alright, I'm back. I had to give myself some health and armor so we don't die. That works. Careful though. Okay, so yeah, this is not gonna be fun at all. Why are you on my grill? Stop that! Die! Sorry, I have to. I'm not dealing with dying. Is that enough in this game? Jesus Christ. up here. That works. I'll take it. Die! Jeez! This is what happens when you go on too hard. They just become bolt sponges, basically. Holy hell, I just got a bunch of ammo, I think. Nice. I can't wait to get on to the second game, because the second game is going to be a lot better than this one. You know? And again, I'm sorry I'm not talking much. I know I'm supposed to hold full-on conversations with my YouTube audience, but it's like, I just don't know how to... So please do forgive me. Healing station, let's go. It's always good to have one of these around. Okay, for health. Die! Please. Thank you. I think it really takes a lot to die. Huh. Okay. I'm scared! Holy shit! I may just put myself on God on too. I don't disturb anything. I was gonna say that maybe I could get some stuff for free, but you know, it costs me some help. Yep, my two pistols out of ammo. Really, game? Really? Stupid game. What? Stop, game. die. Oh, Jesus Christ. Those are just explosives, though. I don't need explosives. So, I'm gonna be kind of up here and do that. I'm gonna need the health and armor on power mode. 20%. I'm too scared that I'm going to run off the edge like a dumbass, so that's why I'm going slow. Just don't look it that way. And I can't change him off hard. At least I don't think so. He just stood there like confused. Screw it. I'm putting myself in god mode. Yeah, you can just keep hitting me. I don't care. I'm done trying to build this game normally. Seriously done playing this game. Fair like. Screw you. Screw this game. I mean, I like this game. It's fun, but like, there's no point in it where it's just like, yeah, nothing for you. What? You're not even there. Thank you. Oh, it's spinning. Sorry about the disorientation, but I just really don't care. Like, nope. Come here, friggin'. Sorry, Rodigan. Sorry about the epilepsy or migraine or weird headache I'm gonna cause you.
I am the man.
Really? Game? Okay, there we go. Cool. Alright, I made it. I'll put myself in on god mode now, so at least see what happens next. Oh, I should've, I'll... teleport again somewhere else. Okay, what am I doing? I'm just gonna stay in Godwin. I'm sorry, but I'm not dealing with dying constantly. It's not the funnest thing in the world to deal with. Come on, game. Half-Life is amazing. I like Half-Life. I just like dying. I mean, it's not a problem for putting myself in hard mode, but at the same time, it's like... I guess you could say I'm used to... Okay. Halo is a good game I can compare it to, where it's hard, but the enemies aren't... The newer Halos, like Halo 3 and... Oh my god. Up there. Thank you. Really? I should say the new ones are... The enemies in the new ones aren't as much of a bullet sponge. At least that's my... notion. Die. There we go. Again, it didn't really give me much for ammo. I'm assuming I'm supposed to be killing this thing. I really don't know what else I could be doing. Most boring fight ever. Am I supposed to? I don't do.
The truth.
Really?
You can never know.
Game. There we go. Go away. Thank you. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, those things are quite annoying. Thank you. like to. Let's see, we'll slowly try being pushed over. I'll be back in a sec. Alright, I'm back. We're gonna hop on through. I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Can you stop putting me? I make progress. I know what to do. Well, I think. That thing went bouncy. I see what to do, I think. Maybe. Am I supposed to just damage him? Or I'm supposed to damage him and shoot those red crystals. At least that's my guess. Are you really down here? Dude, makes no sense, but whatever. Yeah, it's trying to give me a bunch of ammo and set me up with the boss fight and stuff. Alright, boss fight. There we go, he's dead. Alright, I think I got everything I can. How do I get out? Oh, that does work on them. He was just stuck. He didn't know what to do. Oh, I see. Touch it. Oh, there I am. There we go. Okay. Yes, I knew it. I know this crystal thing's not even important. And I don't have anything else to you. I think something's pretty grab here. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, you added a big guy. Well, because of God mode, their AI doesn't like that and goes, I don't know what to do, so it will leave me alone. There we go. At least that's what I think. Ah, that works. I the guy. Ooh, my rockets. I said, let's see this tower we're supposed to do. Where are you going with this one? Stop setting me here. It's annoying. Oops. Oh, I shouldn't waste my ammo, actually. Okay. That actually works, you make it. This is what you're supposed to do. Just basically get do a bunch of damage on him, I think. And that's done. Oh. I mean, what else is there to do but just do damage to him? I got a boss fight in this. Yeah, I actually know what to do next. Like, how the hell do I get over there? Oh, you can't get over there. Okay, hold on. I see what to do. Gotta line it up. Run towards and hit space bar. Well, I'll give it.
Den Freeman in the flesh. Or rather, in the hazard suit, I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, Zen, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning.
I just want to pause here. I know it's all like dramatic, but I just want to say, I did not know I could move my guy around. I thought we were in a fixed position. Like they do in Fallout, if you guys know the game Fallout, they have the moments, or any game like a cutscene like this, you're using the fixed position. I didn't know that I could move my character, so my bad. I didn't realize I could look around and see it, but still. Alright, let's get back to the G-Man here talking.
Time to choose.
Portal!
Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
I was gonna say, being in that cart is ironic because that's the start of this game, right? Or was that the start of a different game? I forget, but it's just ironic. Because I think that's the start of this. Yeah, that's the start of this game. So, excuse me. Says hired, awaiting assignment. We did it! We beat Half-Life! We beat Half-Life! Let's go! Valve is... these people. And these people. And these people. Please! No! Copyright the music, thank you. I have the music off, so I don't know why it's actually on. Yeah, actually there's no music, there's just MP3. So. If I get a copyright, that's okay. I think they usually only give you an ad in the video, so sorry about that. Feel like there's supposed to be an ending. like we are ending, but I feel like I guess that's it. I'm going to end this video here. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm glad we finished off Half-Life. We will be playing Half-Life 2. I first want to Google what order to play them in. I'm assuming it's 1, then 2, then Blue Shift, then Episode, then 2, Episode 2, and then I think there's another one. Maybe it's stopped. Just clicking to make sure there's nothing going on. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it, guys. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.